He is awake.
Where are we?
Safe place, by the grace of your brothers.
The village.
King George burned it. It was after your mother. Your stubborn mother.
Where is she?
She did not listen, and now she is dead. You take the news well.
It is something that I knew. That I know. But Commander Washington, the revolution, how did this come to be?
No one knows how King Washington came to possess the scepter. But now that he has it, no one can stop him. We were surviving, staying out of his way. It's your mother tried to steal it from him. And that just angered him more. Now, our king are dead. And the people of the frontier are murdered and imprisoned.
How did we survive?
By the strength granted us. By the Great Willow. A strength you now must find.
But my mother, she said...
Your mother was a fool, full of ideals and bullheaded. Now that King George's power has been threatened, he is making slaves of everyone. Ratonhnhaké, it falls to you to make good on your mother's mistake. Journey to the Great Willow, climb her, retrieve the virgin boughs in her canopy, drink their essence and gain the power to fight. To bring down this mad King George.
What power?
Gather your strength, and I will show you. You are ready. Great Willow, at the top of the mountain.
Yes. I will return with the boughs and perhaps some fresh meat to cook.
Never mind the meat. Just bring back the branches, boil them in water, and drink the tea. Only then will you be ready to return and fight back with your brothers.
Drink her strength. Become one of us.
Leave no tracks leading here upon your return. Go.
I will meet you at the Red Willow Tree.
Oh. Charity for a poor wretch?
Blessed be he who marvel and not see to the coin of our lord. May valleys green be seen.
Calma.
You are on your own now.
How dangerous is it?
Each journey to the Sky World is unlike any other. For some, it is very dangerous. You will find your answers are at the very top of the willow.
I am sorry, Mother. I must speak to Washington to make sense of this. It is the only way.